To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
From the beginning of the man to the modern era, there have been multiple interactions with aliens here. The next piece of the puzzle may lie here.
At Walden Grove.
The clues to Walden Grove's extraterrestrial origins may lie here, in the sidewalk.
As we can see here, they were constructed by aliens.
Our carbon dating tells us that these stones were crafted sometime around 2011 or so. What's interesting is that if you look at how these stones were measured and you look at what ancient people had in 2011, you'll notice that these stones were cut to a level of precision that would seem impossible at the time.
When you pull back the curtain and read between the fine lines, there's only one explanation. Aliens.
That was all until August 26, 2018, when a strange message was received by the high school. Once decoded, the message reads as followed.
Due to the school's layout and its remote location, ancient astronaut scientists have theorized that the school was built to function as a sort of relay station. The users of the station may have been extraterrestrial.
Based on the circumstances and the evidence that we found, there's only one explanation. Aliens.
The evidence is inconclusive. We may never know the truth. Could these aliens be linked to the ones in Egypt? We hope to see you next week as we uncover more about our ancient aliens.